students, now we discuss about second lesson, the name of playing with magnets. What is it? Playing with magnets. Already we learned about, already we discussed about previous class in the first lesson, what is good or food. Okay, so already wrote down the test. Okay, so food, what is food? It is give health and energy, that is food. Food are mainly two types. One is the bad food and the second one is the junk food, and another balanced diet. What is balanced diet? The food that contains all nutrients like the proteins, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins and minerals. The proper proportion is called a balanced diet. Okay, so that is the food. And so many items you prepared already. You know about how to prepare rice, how to prepare upma, and how to prepare payasam, how to prepare pachipulsu, how to prepare lemon rice. Okay, so many items already you made by your homes, your sisters and your mommy also. Okay, so now you try also. Okay, so now the second lesson, playing with magnets. Okay, what is the meaning of playing with magnets? Playing already a lot of days before after lockdown and before lockdown also, already now you also play and playing also. Okay, magnet. What is the meaning of magnet? Magnet, it is a metal object. Magnet is a metal object. Okay, so before discuss about the playing with magnet, the story of the magnet, the story of the magnet now you discuss. Okay, so actually what is magnet and how can you find out magnet and who invented the magnet? Okay, 2500 years ago, okay, so so many man are used by some catches. Okay, so one old man, he is shepherd. Shepherd mean like for went to give some for grazing mean. Okay, yes, so he used a wooden stick. That stick, the end part of the stick, he used a metal cap or iron cap. Metal cap or iron cap. Okay, for example, the stick used, I showed you umbrella stick. Okay, so the reverse of umbrella stick. So that is the stick, is a best example. Yes, this is the example of the shepherd man using a stick. Okay, so in this part, this is the end part. So in this end part, he used metal cap or iron cap. Already in this stick, already show in your homes and some areas around your villages or in your surroundings. Who used the district? Your grandparents are old mans. Why? Because the stick will be support from walking, okay, and move to one place to another place. That's why so many old people and so many grandparents are used by this type of stick. Why? Because this type is used by this type of stick, and this power and the support to put the hand easily and move to one place to another place. That's why used by this type of stick. Okay, and the shepherd name is a Mangus. Okay, so this metal cap or iron cap acted by the land. Some names of the iron. That name of a limestone. Okay, so after the limestone.
by the magnets. Magnets. Okay, this is the previous. Before going to the class, what is the magnet and how can you find out the magnets? That is the story. Magnets. Okay, pass. So that is the previous story of the magnets. Now you different types of magnets. Different types of magnets. Actually, magnets are so many types and so many sizes. Okay, some magnets are very small and some magnets are very big. Okay, actually the magnet have here two end parts. Okay, so now you the different types of magnets. Mainly the magnets are four types. Okay, one is the ring magnet. Second one is the bar magnet. Third one is the disc magnet. Fourth one is the horseshoe magnet. Okay, the mainly magnets are here four types. One is the ring magnet, second one is the bar magnet, third one is the disc magnet, and fourth one is the horseshoe magnet. Okay, so now you the drawing of a ring magnet. Ring magnet and second one is bar magnet. And third one is disc magnet, disc like plate. Disc magnet and fourth one is horseshoe magnet. Okay, so these are the best example for types of mainly magnets. One is the ring magnet and second one is the bar magnet. Third one is the disc magnet. Fourth one is the horseshoe magnet. Okay, so drawing the example of the ring magnet, bar magnet, disc magnet, horseshoe magnet. Okay, so actually magnet have been attracted by the iron nails or metal caps or anyone. Okay, so actually how can you identify or how can you find out the magnets? Okay, now you see, pass. So now you which type of material is attracted by magnets and which type of non attracted by magnets. Okay, so actually in this type of two types of magnetic material. Okay, so the materials are attracted by the magnets, that is called magnetic materials. Okay, so materials are attracted by the magnets are called magnetic material. Magnetic materials. Okay. Which materials are any the materials? Materials are attracted by the magnets are called magnetic material. Okay. Give some any examples. Okay. Iron. Very good. Metal, steel. Okay, next.
Copper.
Okay, so just like you got iron, metal, steel items. Okay, so all we know about magnetic material. Okay, but what are non-magnetic material? The material are not attracted by the simple. The materials are attracted by the magnets, that is called a magnetic material. Okay. When you put the R to attract or not attract, that is non-magnetic material. Not non, that is the different magnetic materials and the non-magnetic materials. Okay. So the non-magnetic materials are example wood, paper, okay, bone, cloth, pencil, okay, again pen, duster, book. So many, that is called a non-magnetic material. Okay, so materials are not attracted by the magnetic material are called non-magnetic materials. The example is a wood, paper, board, cloth, pencil, pen, duster, book, everyone. Okay, but in this, materials are attracted by the magnets are called magnetic material. Iron, metal, steel, so many things. Okay, so these are the best example of the magnetic material and the non-magnetic material. Okay, now you discussed about how can you find out the magnetic material. So in this, have you seen the magnets? Okay, so first, so magnet have two ends of the bar. Suppose see the bar magnet. This is the north. This is the north end or north pole. North end or north pole. And this is the south pole or south end. North pole or north end, south pole or south end. Okay. Every magnet have two poles or two ends of the bar. Okay. So actually, how can you attract by the magnets? How can you attract by the magnets? Give any example attracted or attraction or attracted by anyone? Yes. What is it? Earth. Okay. Very good. Earth is a magnet. Earth is a magnet. Why? Because Earth is a magnet. Why? Because Earth is a magnet. Yes. Attracted by the all things by the Earth. That is called a Earth is a magnet. The Earth have a if the earth has a gravitational power, okay, that is earth is a best example of the magnet force. Okay, so every magnet have two poles or two end part of the, what is the north pole and south pole. Okay, now you how you attracted the iron things or magnet things or metal things by the magnet. Okay, now you see, actually in the magnet, suppose this is a magnet and this is one of the magnet. Okay, so this is one of the magnet and this is one of the magnet. Every magnet we have two poles. This is the north and this is the south, and this is the north and this is the south. Okay, so the north pole and the south pole are attracted, and the south pole and the north pole are attracted. Okay, are you clear? The north pole and south pole are attracted. Okay, so for example, I will see some example. Okay, this is north pole and this is south pole. North, south. Okay, south, north, north, south, north, south, south. North, north, south, north, south. Okay, so see different types of the bar magnets. This pole north, this pole south. South, north, north, south, north, south, north, south, south, north, north, south. Okay, in this, each of two iron nails are attracted. This south pole, this south pole. Non-attractive. Okay, why? Because this is the south pole and this is also south pole, so this is cancel. Okay, yes, this is south pole and this is north pole, this is north pole and this is south pole. Okay, so this is north pole and this is also north pole, so this is also non-attractive. Okay, and this is north pole and this is south pole. This is north pole and this is south pole. So south pole and north pole are attracted. And this is north pole and this is south pole. This is north pole and this is south pole. This is also attracted. Okay, are you clear? Yes. Why? Because the north pole and the south pole are attracted, and the south pole and the north pole are attracted. And what about the north pole and north pole? This is the reflection. This is the repulsion. This is the rebound. Okay, so that is the fiber of the and attracted by the magnets. Okay, so now we discuss about how can you identify the directions by the sun in the forest, and so many have went to fishing in the middle of the sea. Okay, but some they have no any directions. What is east and what is south and what is north and what is west? Then how can you identify the directions of the that persons and that areas? Okay, now you discuss first. Okay, so now you how can you identify the directions by the military people, okay, army people and aeroplanes, and you can use forest, that's mean a mountains. Okay, so that is a magnetic campus. Magnetic campus. Okay, actually Actually, what is the magnetic compass? This is the actuator of the magnetic material.